when I assumed office, I got to know about the asset declaration also. I took the constitution, I read it. I took the act, I read it. And I concluded this is not asset declaration, this is asset concealment. I said, what do you call declaration here? What is the declaration over here? And exactly what he suffered as it was in the beginning is now. I don't know whether it will be continuing. So we are still moving on the same way. People come, they collect the form, they bring back sealed. And only God knows what is inside the form. And of course, I can tell you that mine, I think it contained the form. So when I was declaring mine to the presidency, I didn't seal it. Because I said, how do you seal this and just give it to someone? And so you have declared. So I said, here is my form. You want to look, have a look at it? Then I questioned myself, how can you just look at the form here and relate it to assets which are kilometers away and bank accounts which you don't have the statement and etc. supporting it? So in summary, I think I agree with you. It's a joke. It's a complete joke. What we call asset declaration in Ghana is a complete joke. We either forget about it so that we free our space in my office, because it's also eating up our space. So it's better we forget about it and free up space for my staff to use, or we should do it well. I don't even see why we can't do an online submission of this form. It is verified and archived electronically. We don't need that paper. One of the biggest problems I ran into was when I just came to office, within a week, there was a new government. The president and the vice were the first two who rushed in to come and collect the form, and they wanted to submit their declaration. So I asked my colleagues, are you ready to receive? They say, yes. Something just occurred to me. She said, okay, so when you receive, what do you do? They say, we issue a receipt. I said, bring one of the receipts, let me see. They brought a receipt, 1969 receipt, constitution receipt. In fact, I don't think you produced it. It was produced before you came. I said, how can we be in 2017 and we are under 1992 constitution and you are issuing as a declaration under a different old constitution? Guys, that cannot work. I don't want to open myself to radicals.